Seeds not only contain an embryo, but also house the essential components to promote seed germination, nourish the developing seedling, and allow it to become self-sufficient. A seed has four parts: the seed coat on the outside, the aleurone layer, which is high in protein, the endosperm inside, which contains mostly carbohydrates and some lipids and nourishes the embryo when it starts to germinate, and the embryo, which grows inside and will become a plant. Seed germination begins when water breaks into the seed coat and activates the embryo. The embryo then sends a hormonal message to the aleurone layer. Do you remember? Sends enzymes into the endosperm. These enzymes break down starch into glucose through a process called hydrolysis.
Just send my enzymes in there to break down some glucose.
The glucose moves from the endosperm into the embryo. The glucose provides energy for the embryo to sprout. As we dance in the